and welcome to The Takeaway, sponsored by J&D Waterproofing. And he's Wolf, I'm Touching. Yep. Wolf, four in a row.
Five out of six.
And the Steelers beat a team that was the NFC champions last year, and we're in the Super Bowl, but they did lose to New England Patriots. But it was what a great game after the bad snap. And
now, how much time did we spend talking about a fast start? We're talking about a fast start. We want a fast start. You're thinking about a fast start, and then that first snap, 14 seconds in the game, Marquise Pouncey Sales went right over Mason, and you're like going, okay, that's not the fast start we're talking about.
Dante Fowler, the short hops it and goes in.
Fly by six.
Well, you know what? But the Steeler defense only gave up 3 points.
Magnificent.
You've got to, you know, the offense gave up 9 points.
Yes.
Touchdown and a safety. But that defense battled and battled and battled, and you gotta be in love with Minka Fitzpatrick. Another touchdown, back-to-back touchdowns. Not since 1984 in Sam Washington when we were playing. Yeah. And T.J. Watt and Javon Hargrave.
Well, think about this, Chulich. The defense stopped the Rams on third down. 1 for 14. Yeah. That's all the Rams were. 1 for 14. You add in the 2 0-for-2s on fourth down. Uh-huh. 1 for 16.
Yeah.
That's magnificent. That is a third down play like you can't believe. You got other stuff. You come in with sacks. You got four sacks ahead.
Four sacks.
Another four takeaways.
Right.
Now you got 33 sacks on the year. You got 26 takeaways on the year. There's just a lot of good things happening on defense. And like you say, you got Minka Fitzpatrick. No longer do we say you got mossed like Randy Moss. Randy Moss, they do that thing. You got Minka'd. That's what you got. Yeah. Minka Fitzpatrick is turning into a phenom as far as his ability to keep that defense together, and that back end has improved so much with his presence in the lineup.
And you know what? The front end kept collapsing the pocket.
Absolutely.
And Jared Goff started getting guys in his face, and he started getting jumpy.
He
was throwing.
He got crunched a multitude of times.
You know, he's a tough guy.
Yes.
Because he did get
nine quarterback hits.
Yeah, 9 quarterback hits and the 4
he
sacks.
He got beat up.
And you know, the pressure, the collapsing of the pocket, the way Mark Barron played, 10 tackles, the way Devin Bush played, you know, and the way that secondary played together. Joe Hayden with that pick, and it was a beautiful play on a cover three, and he knew that Minka was going to go with the underneath receiver, and he didn't go. He just went.
Yeah. He just kind of played
Higbee.
Over the top.
Yeah, he
made
went over
the interception.
Higbee. Yeah, great.
You
play.
Know, Joe Hayden, what a day he had. He had a 5 passes defense, 7 tackles, a forced fumble,
and a pick.
I mean, it was phenomenal. And you wonder. He hasn't seen that much action in forever,
right.
And you wonder how much Steven Nelson playing over there is doing, how much Mike Hilton. Mike Hilton covered Cooper Kupp like a blanket on a cot. I mean, this was unbelievable. Cooper Kupp didn't register a single reception.
Yeah, 21 catches on third down.
How about that?
And he didn't catch a ball.
That's amazing.
And, you know, the secondary, the linebackers, the front end, they're all playing in unison.
Yes,
they're playing very, very, very well together. And you got to be excited about it. Let's flip on the offensive side of the ball. As you said, they didn't start fast.
And they did not start fast.
But
it got worrisome.
I love the way Mason Rudolph has that resolve. And he doesn't get shook up. He doesn't go in the tank. And he talked about, in a post-game interview, he said, you know, since high school, my high school coach used to say, when you make a bad play, don't dwell on it.
Right.
Move on. Don't give the body language that you're down. And this kid is very, very mentally tough. And I love that about him.
I would have to say so, and I agree with you. And I would say the greatest example that came when you needed it most in the fourth quarter, halfway through the fourth quarter, you got to get something going. You had done nothing in your previous half dozen or so drives. Nothing's been happening. But you got the Rams are creeping closer and closer. You got to get at least a field goal, do something. He goes on an 8-minute drive, 14 plays, 60 yards, including a 4th-and-1 that was converted on a play-action pass rollout to Trey Edmonds
yeah.
of all people.
Yeah.
Was it, that wasn't Juju. That wasn't James Washington. Yeah. It was Trey Edmonds, and Trey did a great job, held onto the ball first down. They go down. The Wizard of Oz does his thing.
Yeah. And you know what? The other thing that I'm impressed with Mason is he didn't get too shook up over the 5 drop balls.
Right.
You know,
great point.
Juju, James, Deontay, Vance, Jalen Samuels all dropped a pass.
Right.
And he never got shook up about it, but he just kept it. And then James Washington came up big. Deontay Johnson came up big. And, you know, I think this, and, you know, without James Conner and going into this game in Cleveland, hopefully James Conner is healthy enough to play and is going to be playing. Yeah.
Well, the other thing I hope, too, is that as we get ready to go to Cleveland, it's a short turnaround, quick week. I hope this cold weather is not it's not going to be quite as cold as Thursday night.
Yeah,
I was there on the sidelines when it was minus 13 a few years ago.
This guy, our rookie year, we were playing in Buffalo. He had the windows open. Snow's coming in. I'm under the covers, 2 covers, and he's sleeping on top of his covers with just shorts and a T-shirt. And then when I close the window in the middle of the night, he goes, "Who turned off the air conditioner?"
How old were we then?
23.
Now we're 61 and 62. We're old, grumpy men.
We're old, and chilled to the bone.
Exactly. All right. People like us go to Florida this time of year.
Thanks for joining us for the takeaway, and thanks to J&D Waterproofing. He's Wolf, I'm Tunch, and thank you for joining us.